I'm back with a video, and today I'm just gonna play some Clash Royale. I haven't posted since like a few weeks, maybe 1 week ago. Sorry for that, I'm busy with things, some things, and so looks like I just received some widgets. There's a special offer which is about this jungle arena value pack, but I don't care because I don't have the money to buy that. The internet connection sucks because my sister's also here. Looks like I donated already so far 2.10 because there's like no 2v2. And look at this steering thing I just found on this recording app. So cool. And I will get my free chest just in 27 minutes. And this is the deck I'm using, and I'm arena 9, which is I got arena 9 today. While previously you saw my videos, I was at arena 7, but then I went to Frozen Peak and I went to Dragon Arena today. It's like 1 week, I think 1 week, yeah. I went to Frozen Peak to Jungle Arena. So comment down below what arena are you if you play Clash Royale. But if you don't play Clash Royale, go download and play it, and you can join my clan SG. Right now I have 16,000 gold. While I'm saving up, I'm level 9. I'm just gonna upgrade the things I'm using, so there's nothing to upgrade that I'm using. So there's better RAM, but it's just 1,000, so I'm just gonna upgrade it. There's like 14 more I can upgrade, but I don't want because it's too expensive. But I can upgrade everything to like 2,000, 4,000, 8,000, 9,000, 10,000, 12,000, 14,000, 15,000. I can upgrade everything till that's left 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 more to upgrade if I upgrade all using all my coins. And let me check here my chest. I'm currently the third. What? I'm the third on the lead on the board, earning the most pounds. Sorry for my voice because I'm eating some noodle, and my clan's pretty active because it has set 3 people online when it's like, look at the time. It's 1:35. Or maybe 12. Yeah, it's 12. And you can unlock these cards. Wait. Oh, there's a card collectible soon. You can get this goblin then. That goblin, executioner, and bandit. Well, my sister and cousin got bandit. And I think in this clan, I have the third most legendaries because I have 4 legendaries, and I don't know how much this guy have, but he's like almost as much cards as me. But this guy have 65 69. I'm gonna demote her because I don't really know her, but she's better than me in Clash Royale, so I'm just gonna make her into an elder. And today we're just gonna do some friendly battles, but I'll see who's battling. Well, oh, there's one person that's not battling, which is me. So I'm just gonna watch them, and I'm gonna wait for them to finish their battle, and I'm gonna battle them. So in this video, I'm gonna just battle them, and I'll try to get 3 in a row. As you can see in the title, 3 in a row. Okay. This is just legendary, and this is legendary challenge. Legendary challenge at 12 wins and 20,000 coins at 10 wins. 5 epic at 8 wins. While the epic and rare is just random cards. And I'm not gonna join this because I don't have enough time. There's only one day, and I'll be back when it's fully connected to the. So right now, guys, there's no more connection fails anymore. Cause there's, oh my god, the symbol pop up again. Okay, I'll be back. So guys, I reconnected to Clash Royale, and I'm so happy, and I can watch. Yes, finally the Wi-Fi is good. Now I'm gonna vote for my clan mate. Oh, and some more. Something awesome about this, my clan mate, which is Leopard. Well, you don't mind his name, but he like Leopard. And he been playing Clash Royale for about, like, I don't know, 3 months, and he is already in Builder's Workshop, which is incredible. And I like it how he used Dragon as his defense and good one for the Spell Gob and Witch. Oh, and 2 witches fighting between witches and the Spell Gob for a help. For helping a bit, like, okay, he got the witch, but he didn't got the goblin barrel. I hate goblin barrel because it's like so good, and when someone uses on you and it's like you don't like. And always remember to subscribe and make sure to like the video and comment down below if you really like the video. As you can see, he's using Wizard, Witch, Musketeer, and Arrows, Hawk Rider, Skeleton Army, Giant, and Minion Horde. I think the Wizard and Witch is for attack, both attack and defense. Musketeer is for defense, Arrows is for defense, Hawk Rider is for attack, Skeleton Army for defense, Giant for defense, Minion Horde for defense. So pretty much all is all for defense except for Hawk Rider, Witch, and the Wizard. It looks like he lost this, but it was so close because he got more than half of the tower, the princess tower. And right now I'm just gonna just friendly battle, and I'll just see who is gonna friendly battle me. And looks like it's my sister, and she's just right beside me. Say hi.
Hi.
Shout louder.
Hi.
Louder.
Hi.
Louder. Dolly. Shouldn't have known better. I let you win. Okay, so I'm just letting my sister win. Just kidding. How much does my prince weigh? Okay. I'm putting my prince right there. Oh, that's predicted. That's predicted, bruh. Why? So I put a graveyard for attack, and looks like it's doing massive damage. Come on. Why you have to do this to me? Putting a Hawk Rider. And looks like the Fire Spirit is like totally done nothing to the Hawk Rider. That's a win. That's a win for the tower. And the murderer. And I'm just gonna go for the main tower. Oh no. Wait, is that a glitch? Guys, the wizard totally glitched just now. Wait, oh, I almost pulled my fire spirit. Which was a big mistake, if I really did that. Right now, I have just done my graveyard miner's trick. Okay, both of the tower is aiming for the miner only. There's a Valkyrie heading to my tower. You only did one hit. Oh my god, I missed the tower. But that's okay, cause she got a bandit and it's gonna dash to my... Why didn't it dash to my fire spirits? Okay, I got a Hawk Rider. This is getting intense. I'm gonna put arrow if she put minion hot, but no, she put before I put... Why? Okay, I think she's gonna win. Cause... Right now it's raining in the jungle arena. I'm putting my arrows. Maybe we can win this. It's down at 1,000. Oh my god. Wait, is that a glitch? Oh my god, guys, it's glitching. No. 609. Help! But my graveyard did a glitch. There's so much glitch in this. Like you saw the wizard and the graveyard glitch. Okay, right now I'm gonna friendly battle again, but I'm just gonna change my deck a little. Hope you don't mind that. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, she already started a battle. Never mind, guys. We'll just watch her play. Okay, so sorry guys, I have to end the video after her battle, because I need to let my recorder to like charge a little. But the percentage is very low. Looks like the person is a noob, because the wizard's only like level 4. Oh, Valkyrie wizard, nice. Valkyrie for defense and... Oh, lightning. Good one for the person. I'm gonna vote for the person one time. Looks like the person is super angry, because it just showed the signal of angry. Oh, my sister is laughing. I vote for that, bro. Angry to happy. Okay, nice. He arrowed the minion heart. My sister haven't reviewed both of her cards, and she plays a wizard for defense and attack. Looks like the witch sucks, and the person almost reviewed one card, but the person got scattered army, wizard, minion heart, goblin barrel, lightning, witch, and arrow. We haven't revealed one card, which I'm curious to know what it is. And you put a goblin barrel down. That wasn't one of the new cards. Hey guys, I'm very sad because it's a long battle. I have to admit, it's a long battle. It only got one crown and zero crown, and look at this, zero crown and one crown, bruh. And guys, I'm sorry I have to end this video right here. And that's it for the video. Hope you like it. Comment down below if you play Clash Royale or what arena are you in. And if you haven't downloaded Clash Royale, please go download and play it. Join my clan, Clan SD. It had 14 people, which I'm happy because it's like 11,000 trophies. And I'm happy because its location is international, but the name isn't so common. Cause I put a dot right here. You see the name. You see my little white dot there. Yep. And that's it for the video. And make sure you like it and drop a like. Remember to subscribe. And I have 14 subscribers now. I mean, I get 15 and I will just bye bye.